In a rock world full of gimmicks, Billy Joel has none. It's his music that's earned him a high place in the contemporary scene. Though he's sold over 40 million albums, won 5 Grammys, and seen over a dozen singles go gold, critical acclaim has for the most part eluded Joel. Critics charge that his varied styles deprive him of an authentic musical identity, and others label him an unoriginal imitator, a musical chameleon of sorts. The charges have understandably left Billy Joel feeling a bit hostile toward his critics, and perhaps a bit defensive overall.
You know, with the guitars and the fire coming out of the guy's hair and everybody waits. My Sharona. But, nah.
Taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind.